the year 1867, Toronto becomes the capital of Ontario, having also been the capital of Ontario's predecessors since 1796. In the year 1892, the first night game for American football takes place in a contest between Wyoming Seminary and Mansfield State Normal. In the year 1912, the Ulster Covenant is signed by some 500,000 Ulster Protestant Unionists in opposition to the Third Irish Home Rule Bill. In the year 1928, Alexander Fleming notices a bacteria-killing mold growing in his laboratory, discovering what later became known as penicillin. In the year 1941, Ted Williams achieves a .406 batting average for the season, and becomes the last Major League Baseball player to bat .400 or better. In the year 1951, CBS makes the first color televisions available for sale to the general public, but the product is discontinued less than a month later. In the year 1973, the ITT building in New York City is bombed in protest at ITT's alleged involvement in the coup d'état in Chile. In the year 1994, the cruise ferry MS Estonia sinks in the Baltic Sea, killing 852 people. In the year 2009, the military junta leading Guinea attacks a protest rally, killing or wounding 1,400 people. In the year 2018, the 7.5 MW 2018 Sulawesi earthquake, which triggered a large tsunami, leaves 4,340 dead and 10,679 injured. In the year 2018, on the occasion of the 100th anniversary of the end of the First World War, the International Project Tree of Peace was established, September 28. One of the trees was planted personally by Zuzana Kaputova, President of the Slovak Republic.